All of a sudden.
A bloody drake!
Anticipated such a beast in this valley.
I never thought I'd live to see drakes in Benahar.
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
Then we should continue.